We have a lot to talk about. In this video, I'm going to talk about Julia. If you don't know Julia, she's a very renowned TikTok artist and also have like 3 million followers on YouTube also. And 4 days ago, I made a video about how TikTok is destroying artists, and the title was kind of clickbaity. And on that video, I talked about that most of the TikTok art creators, like short video creators, are good at creating videos, not at art. So you can follow them, but don't become their followers. I mean, who blindly follow them. So that was the video. And also on that video, I said that I won't take any names, or I won't target anyone or take any names. But after recording that video, when I researching all the keywords for that video and making the thumbnails, and at that time I realized, if you use some big renowned name, like Julia is a very big renowned artist, and I think she has over 10 million followers on TikTok and also 3 million on YouTube. So I thought I can use her name, and I also used some other creator's name, and in that video I said I won't use any name, but still I did. So yeah, I have been a hypocrite, and I am really sorry about that. And also I'm gonna reply to Julia. She commented on that video. Right now I'm editing this video, and also another creator I tagged on that video, Hugo Lemos, also commented. And this video is also for you, that showing her perspective on the things. So yeah, we will talk about that later. So I have been a hypocrite, and I want people to know that I have been a hypocrite, and that's why I'm not gonna change the thumbnail or the title, not because I want more views and the algorithm will push it to more people. Honestly, that is part of the reason, but more bigger reason to do so is that I don't want to hide my mistakes. I want to embrace it, and I want to show people that I have made mistakes. So yeah, that's my whole point of not changing that video's thumbnail and title. And now let's talk about Julia. Julia, I know you are watching this video, because I'm gonna tag you in this video. I'm sorry if any of the things I said earlier on that video hurt you in any sense of way. I didn't mean to hurt anyone through that video. I was just giving my opinion on the topic. And as you said, realism is a very renowned genre of art. And I also know that. I don't know about you, but I study art personally, and I have been with multiple big artists in India especially, and I have already saw their point of view in realism. So I have been with some professional realism artists, and I have seen how they perceive realism. They study realism. So there is a lots of way to improve your realism. Like there is values, there is age, and color theory, and maybe thousands of things. I don't even know that much. So my main argument with that video was, if you are doing realism with proper knowledge, then that's not a bad thing. But if you are doing realism with a photo you found on Pinterest, and you start doing copy work, and you called it realism, that was my main argument with that video. And I'm not saying that you are doing what I just said. Maybe you are, or maybe you not, I don't know. Maybe you are studying realism, I don't know. So yeah, that was my point, and I didn't mean to target anyone. I was just sharing my opinion on that topic, and how most TikTok artists make videos. And I'm not hating anyone. I am just criticizing. I have seen this. I don't know about you. I'm not talking to you, Julia. I am talking to the audience who is watching this video. I don't know about you guys, but I have seen that if you upload a drawing video or something like that in comments, most of the people acknowledge you. They don't criticize. I mean, not hate, not spreading hate. I mean, proper criticism comments. Most of the people don't criticize that much. So the creator who is making those type of videos continues to make those type of videos. So what I am doing here, I am doing my job by criticism. At least I haven't seen any criticism, proper criticism comment on any artist's videos. So that's why I think that YouTube community and also all the other communities, artist communities mainly, need more criticism to their content so that they can improve and they can evolve. And that was my take on this topic. And hello, Julia. I am from India and I would love to hear your opinion on this topic. I mean, realism. You can make a short video or a full length video on YouTube. I would love to hear your opinion on this topic. I am not just talking to Julia, I am also talking to Hugo. And Hugo, if you want to make any videos, I would love to hear your thoughts also. So yeah, that was the video. Take care. Have a nice day ahead.